Where are we now? Doesn't seem like we're any closer.
Just look at the size of this place. How are they generating something so huge? This brain field feels much larger than what a single psionic should be able to generate.
Huh?
What is that?
Be an incorrect assumption. Don't lose your focus.
Come on.
I'll lend you my strength.
We got this.
No.
Yeah.
So... Everyone, don't let your guard down yet.
My fault.
when you're wet.
Let's regroup.
He got the
Nexus. Everyone okay?
You can't lose.
Here we go.
It got me.
What happened? You can do it!
Someone pay attention. This isn't good.
Don't get
it. Take this!
Attack worked. That must be a weak spot.
Seems like we finally got it. Do you think it's just a coincidence that the other we saw from his memory appeared?
I heard that being inside a brain field for a long period of time will eventually manifest your emotions and memories.
That makes sense if Karin is the one who made this field. That memory where he protected Alice must be affecting things.
Then staying here any longer could be dangerous.
Yes, we should hurry. It seems like the field goes on further ahead.
Let's regroup!
Thanks. I feel better now.
Now die! It's over!
You
Keep it up.
Nice. It's burning.
We won't back down.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks. That attack worked. There must be a weak spot.
I can hit it!
Finish it!
We got this!
Leave it to me!
Come on, get out!
Time? Now die!
Attacks.
I'm not done yet.
Leave it to me!
see, it turned invisible too.
I can't lose.
You have Sagumi, so it's no big deal.
We'll do this together.
It's smoky. You said the S to see the other. Get him, Yui Town!
Now die! Come on!
That was a great attack!
It's down! I can hit it! It's over!
Give it everything you've got!
Here we go!
Attack worked! That must be a weak spot!
I trust you!
I can hit it!
I'm dead!
More power!
I need your eyes!
Strength.
it down! Give it everything you've got!
Leave it to me! It's over! Where are you?
Finish this, Yuiko!
I can hit it! Come on!
That was good, Yuiko.
Huh?
That attack worked! That must be a weak spot.
We can't lose!
Found you!
We're stuck here. Unlock this thing. Just use my power to break the device. It'll be easy.
You got the hang of this.
Apparently, the extinction belt has dropped near the surface. This has never happened before.
With all these others around, this is turning out to be a tough mission.
What? Alice, is that you?
Alice morphed into another after coming into contact with the extinction belt.
I had no idea the extinction belt could drop that low and close to the surface.
I've heard that it's a rare occurrence. I've never seen it drop that low myself.
Hey, notice anything about that other?
Yes. She was one of the ones who helped us fight alongside Naomi.
I see. So that other really was her. Did you guys meet Aunt Alice? I think she's supposed to be in Sayron's laboratory.
We just figured it out now ourselves. Alice has already passed away.
If that's true, then Karin used the red strings as soon as he found out about her death.
Which means my brother is after...
We'll know when we see him. There's no doubt that he's here.
I know everyone has a lot of questions, but don't forget what we came here to do. We're here to get his help.
I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
Keep it up.
Here we go.
Get going!
Leave it to me! It's over!
Next time!
Failed again. I'm tired of my own incompetence. I failed to save her again. This history is unnecessary. If Ara Habaki was right, I can just start over from the beginning again, as many times as I need to. Use the red strings for Alice.
What was that? It's like Karin's thoughts were inside my head.
So him going back in time was to save Alice.
What does he mean by as many times as he needs to? And he mentioned something about Ara Habaki.
Right. Even if he goes back to change the past, it doesn't necessarily mean Alice will be saved. The future is always uncertain. Once he determines he can't save her, he goes back to the past to change history all over again and repeats the process.
So, he's going to keep jumping through time until Aunt Alice is saved?
Wait. He time-traveled after that, right? But Alice is still dead at this time.
He went back to the past, but history hasn't changed. So he failed?
I've never seen my brother like that before. Do you think he'll listen to us?
Either way, he's our only lead. We have to get him to cooperate.